just to echo what Joe said, but along with that, as your chair of the Tourist Development Council and the amount of tourism that we get here, frankly, right now, we're collecting about $600,000 on average every year as tourism. We have, this board has a right and an obligation to support the residents of this community. So, you know, when our revenues far exceed from tourism what they do as residents of this community, then I think that we can take that in wholeheartedness.